Don't you realize that all of you together are the temple of God and that the Spirit of God lives in you? I'm Pastor Chad from the Prayer Wall at wayfm.com, and that's your Word on the Way from 1 Corinthians chapter 3, verse 16, in the New Living Translation. If you'd like to receive a new verse in your email every morning or listen to the entire passage, simply text WORD to 91979.